the dolls. Yeah. See, without that service pattern we were just talking about, the last couple serves going back into that right hip of Djokovic. Giving Nadal control the point early, but credit Djokovic, he's wrestled it back, and he's wrestled his way back to deuce.
Where's that ball going, Winsten?
Only marvel at the accuracy of the shot in from Rafael Nadal. Ironically, at the end, it's he who errs. And Djokovic for a double break and surely the third set. Still with some work to do, but he now leads 5-2 in the third.